What's new in modern kitchen design? Modern homes are actually starting to decrease in size for the first time in decades. After blowing out of proportion for years, homes are starting to get back to reasonable sizes as people focus on the essentials. This doesn't mean, though, that people are necessarily spending less on new houses and remodels. What it means is that they are choosing to splurge more wisely, saving money on square footage but putting in back into other amenities in the home. One of the most popular splurge spots in many homes right now is the kitchen, which is regaining its foothold as the heart of the home. Modern kitchen design is surprisingly focused on functionality. After a long, fast-food-ridden hiatus, today's health standards and family ideals are drawing us back to slow food and home cooking. More people are spending time actually crafting meals in the kitchen rather than simply tossing something from the freezer to the oven or microwave. This means that kitchens aren't thrown together for looks, they are carefully designed to be convenient for the cook. In order to do this, many kitchens are taking advantage of appliance placement. Dishwashers and sinks are, as ever, closer together. In many kitchens, the fridge is no longer relegated to a far-off corner but is located close to the baking and cooking areas. Oftentimes, functional design means the placement of extra sinks, an extra large stovetop, or double-stacked ovens.